we're here at the second annual San Antonio Coffee Festival, and we're glad to be a part of this. We brought a few of our coffees that we've locally roasted in our retail store to bring out and to sample for the crowds, and hopefully they'll be able to find some coffees that they enjoy, maybe something that's new and unique.
Participating in this year's coffee festival by making an after dinner kind of alcoholic coffee drink called the Cafe Brulo. It's made famous by the bar, the old Antoine's bar in New Orleans back in the 1890s. And basically it involves steeping Grand Marnier in brandy with lemon peel, orange zest, cloves, and cinnamon. And then the fun part of this drink is you get to light it on fire, and you do, you know, a couple fun things with it, and then you slowly extinguish it with coffee and serve it up.